since that we support.
And you can walk into any of our parishes early in the morning tomorrow. And then have the buses. We want to also avoid too many personal cars coming.
Okay.
Yes, to take care of the traffic.
Will the buses also take the people back to where they take them from?
Yes, where you go.
You were going to say something about, you wanted to add to
No, that. When he was talking about the enlarged and the significance of TBS, you know, even in the political history of Nigeria, you know, Tafabalewa Square has played a very unique role. And the program he mentioned, the Battle of the Gods, we know that spiritually it settled a lot of things. And I feel that this program Enlarge is a prophetic statement to Nigeria as a country that it is time to open up to prosperity, time to open up to good things. It's time to let off the heat and let comfort come to our nation. So it is a program for every one of us, whether in the redeemed or out of the redeemed. It's
But the issue, whenever there's a large gathering, there's usually a concern about security.
Yeah.
Is that also taken into cognizance?
Yes, maybe you say something about that.
Yes, in RCCG, we have different arms of the church that looks after security and traffic control. But much more than within the city, we're also bringing in the police, we are bringing in the
Road safety
call, both LASMA, the federal road safety call, LASMA, and within the system we have what we call the RV, Redeemers Volunteers. We have the Redemption
Chaplains
International. We have the traffic call. So everyone that has to do with traffic control and security, both within the system and the system, are going to give us support, support.
In most redeemed programs, we are very, very concerned about those matters, not to become public nuisance. Yeah. We are very concerned. So we spend so much time, efforts, resources to ensure that's in place. In fact, as I leave here, it's to TBS we are going to go and ensure that those arrangements, parking spaces all over, we are making sure. So whoever wants to come should just come with an expectation that it will be easy flow to get in there and get out by the grace of God.
We have a lot of facilities within TBS that we have actually hired for parking lots.
So look with me, there's also the issue of large crowds.
Yeah.
In this point, point in time in our history, is all that going to be taken? You know what I mean by that. Mm-hmm. Is all that going to be taken care of as well?
Yeah,
I think that's part of the security arrangements that were made. We can assure as many people as will come, apart from all
so that no suicide bomber has access.
Yeah. Apart from all the security arrangements, every security agency is involved in this program. But much more importantly, as divine security is taken care of.
Yes.
Okay, let me look at that's physical security.
Yes.
Let's look at health security.
Yeah.
Now, we have the outbreak of meningitis, as the case may be. Yeah. We talked about contact and all. Is that also being factored into preparations?
Well, let me put it this way. We did make about meningitis and contact. Mm. We have a very, very robust medical team. Ambulances, are all there. We have quite very senior doctors, nurses, all over. Our medical outfit is quite robust. They are all there. They have stands all over the place. We have linkages with the general hospitals in case of any issues immediate. So with the prayers you are making, and you would know that by the grace of God, Redeemed Christian Church of God has some pedigree with large crowds, and it's going well. Please, I really, really want to bear. We want this large crowd. That's why we came here this morning. Wherever you are hearing us, it's time for you. Just 3-4 hours tomorrow, by 10:30, 11, you are back home. Make the sacrifice, a sacrifice that can change everything about your life. Please, that's what we want to say to every listener today.
Okay, let me come back to the media man.
Yes.
For those who are unable to make it for one reason or the other, is there going to be some like live streaming, and on what platforms would that be?
Yes, we are arranged for that. We have what we call Dove Television. in the Redeemed Christian Church of God. And we can assure you that the Dove Television will transmit the match. I mean, we'll transmit the service live, and that's in addition to the live streaming on the internet and other platforms.
Okay. So tomorrow, 7 a.m., Tafabalewa Square.
That's the place to be.
Enlarge 2017.
Yes.
Enlarge. As in, also a large crowd is expected tomorrow morning who are going to listen to the Word of God and enlarge.
Yeah. And also, Tafabalewa Square. Too.
7 o'clock tomorrow morning. Pastor E.A. Adeboye will be ministering in the company of other pastors, including
Pastor Panda.
Oh,
my goodness. Yes.
Will there be need for, some people might want to, make reservation and all of that. Do you have that kind of plan?
For
someone, I say I want to make a reservation,
reservations. Mm-hmm. Well, if you want to special seats, you call us. Yes, we can give some number. But what we've done really is that the arrangements are so seamless that for the kind of this is the first time an event we are covering, having cover over the whole grounds. Over the whole grounds of the TBS.
The main bowl,
yes.
Okay.
The stands, we have covered everything.
Okay.
And good seating, at least, for everybody.
Okay. There is so seat for roads, everyone coming.
All
yes,
roads
sir.
Lead to TBS tomorrow morning, 7 a.m., Enlarge 2017. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Pastor Charles Bandei, Pastor Bayo Olubemi, and Pastor Olaiton.
Thank you very much.
Of the Redeemed Christian Church of God.
Thank you.
So good luck tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you to
Sunrise. We'll be right back with the home stretch in just a moment. Stay with us.